a look at all those years behind us. Can you believe how far we've come today? Moving on, let's go where God will send us and follow Him who showed the way. Who'd have thought the little hopes and little dreams of a little boy of 9 could have brought 1,000 hopes, 1,000 dreams somewhere down the line? Walking in Dunbar's causeway, learning from a joyous past, we can make His Spirit last today. Walking in Dunbar's causeway, reaching out to different lands, let us hold each other's hands and pray as we journey, come what may, walking in the Dunbar's way. In our hearts, we often ask and wonder where we're God will meet and lead us. We can learn to love each other, then we can make our dreams come true. Let us hold each other's hands and face our fears with the faith of a child. Let us take our Father's hand and follow Him one step at a time. Walking in Dunbar's causeway, learning from a joyous past, we can make His Spirit last today. Walking in Dunbar's causeway, reaching out to different lands, let us hold each other's hands and pray as we journey, come what may, walking in the Dunbar's way. Here's a story. Joyous past, we can make His Spirit last today. Walking in Dunbar's causeway, reaching out to different lands, let us hold each other's hands and pray as we journey, come what may. Walking in Dunbar's causeway, learning from a joyous past, we can make His Spirit last today. Walking in Dunbar's causeway, reaching out to different lands, let us hold each other's hands and pray as we journey, come what may, walking in Dunbar's causeway.